So if my viewers were the audience of ECW, Extreme Championship Wrestling, 9 times out of 10, they'd be like, you messed up. They're always judging me really hard. You know, it's like, who's this guy? What, this guy has the kahunas to go out and make a TV show about beer when he doesn't know anything about beer. Oh, well, so come on now. You can't judge me that hard. Come on, I'm there for everybody. Come on, you know.
And for
you,
the beer.
And for the beer. And you're watching the show, so what does that tell you right there, Noah?